parents send their children to the school, they are thinking that the school will be the second instrument in forming their children. Sure, the family, meaning to say they, the parents, then brothers and sisters, relatives, uncles, grandparents, they compose the first solid formator of their children. Then secondly is the school. They believe that the school, after the family, is the second source of formation. And then thirdly, it's the church, the priests, the religious, the sisters. But now parents do realize, and each one of us realize, that more than the church, more than the school, more than the family, there is another source stronger than the three. And that source of formation is no other than media. John Paul II, in his last exhortation, Rapid Development, precisely touching the development in mass media, encourages us not to be afraid, not to be afraid. All this comes from God. And sure, coming from God, they are intended to serve for the good, for the benefit, for the development of humanity, to lead humanity to its fullness, to lead humanity closer to Him, the Creator. But we also realize that we are wounded by sin. There is selfishness, there is greediness, there is all these negative elements in us because of sin. But at the same time, we know today is Ascension Sunday. The Lord promised His apostles, the Lord promised the church, the Lord promised to each one of us that He would give us His Spirit, the Holy Spirit, who from within us will be our source of strength to have that kind of discernment, to have that kind of strength, that all these instruments of media may be put in the right place. I'm appealing to all people who are working in the media. I know you have your business to do, but please listen to your heart. Listen to the voice of your conscience. Not everything that glitters is gold. You know that what will last is better and more important than all the passing values. God has given you the talents. God has put you in this profession. I ask you, please make use of your profession, not to divide, not to cultivate values of violence, selfishness, and pleasure, but cultivate your talents and your profession to bring unity, to bring integrity, and to raise the life of humanity to its full. Maka Diyos, maka bayan, maka tao. Thank you.